The negative of the wall, but we get handsome win.
Esmond, do you have eyes on the house?
One lookout, down there on the deck.
One more on the second floor by the windows. Handsome Willie and company entering the house now.
Victor Wong's man in that house with the Matador's product? We prove Victor Wong is the Matador. Benny, we'll get him this time.
We are not clear yet. Stay back. If this goes wrong, I'm not dragging you down with me. Stay put and cover me. Okay, I'm going in.
It's almost here. Keep packing. Make sure everything goes to plan. Be gentle. Mind the package.
Go take a look. See what's going on.
Hey, who are you?
We gotta go.
Captain Tong, I did it on my own.
Victor Wong is a respectable businessman. In 9 years, have you found a shred of hard evidence that Victor Wong is the Matador?
There is no Matador.
One man does not run the Hong Kong underworld. And even if he did, that man is not Victor Wong. You want justice for your partner.
I understand that. But your obsession with this case has taken a toll on you personally. Take a month off. You should start thinking about retirement, Benny.
Sir.
With someone's family, there are grave consequences.
Jesus Christ, Dima! You got the wrong guy! Da-da-da!
Well, I guess you're wondering how I got here, right? Allow me to explain.
Just a local boy from the wrong side of the tracks, and she was engaged to a war hero. But love went out. Even after she got sick, they never regretted a thing.
Would you shut up with that thing? Boys shouldn't be playing with dolls.
Yes, Dad.
Anyway, my dad would go to the hospital and read to my mom from her own journal, and she would remember little moments of their life.
They died in each other's arms.
Are you serious? He's literally reciting the plot to The Notebook.
Shh! Shut up!
I know it's corny. I just always believed in the power of love a little more than the regular guy. Even now with the houses and the Porsche and the other Porsche, I was just always holding out for a true love like that. Sorry. To answer your first question, I'll have the chicken.
Thanks.
Sorry.
That's where you're going, asshole.
Sorry.
Purpose of your visit.
Get to see the sights. But then again, what's there to see when the loveliest sight is right here?
Welcome to Macau, Mr. Cunningham.
Excuse me, I thought you were supposed to have a car here for me, right? No, I'm standing right here, right now. I don't see a car anywhere. I'm in front of the terminal.
Hey, kid. I think this belongs to you.
That's my toy! Thank you!
All right.
Take your bag down?
Thanks.
The first time I felt this way was the first time I saw your face. You were standing alone and your arrows were thrown to my heart.
That was quite a display. It's not every day you meet an American that plays baccarat.
Not every day I meet someone who leaves me speechless.
Samantha, Aaron guest services for the casino. The hotel would like to offer you a suite for the evening, if you are interested.
A suite? Well, that's a little cozier than what I'm used to, but... you know, just let me cash in my chips and I'll be all yours.
Sure.
Okay.
To have just a chance to dance with destiny.
Sweetheart, didn't I tell you backlight's the key to these photos? You gotta use a flash. Oh, hey, will you take a photo of me and my gal? Please?
Samantha.
Boss.
Enjoy.
When you're taking a discreet photo, it helps to be discreet.
Thanks for that.
Why were you so nervous?
Come on, he's my boss. I gotta be cool.
Dealing with obnoxious gamblers like me night and day must get pretty exhausting.
Occupational hazard. And you're not that obnoxious.
Well, night's still young. You eating yet? Wanna grab some breakfast?
I'll think about it.
Okay, you think about it. Oh, back so soon.
Sergey! Ha! Man, you look different. Did you shave your back? Start walking upright? Good times.
You think you can hide from us?
Why did I have asparagus? What? I have money. I can pay now.
Dima wants a word with you. So we take you back to Russia.
Well, can't we just talk via Skype? You ladies didn't forget anything in the room, did you? Like, say this.
Connor Watts should never have set foot onto the VIP floor using your key card.
I just met the man last night. Whatever you think this video shows, you're wrong.
You should have recognized him. He cheated this casino out of $1 million. Samantha, find him and you can fix it. I'll be keeping my eye on you. Send out everyone. I want him dead or alive.
Benny! Benny, Shoto!
<笑>你就不应该在赌场做，这些人都是害过你爸爸的。我以为能进入他们的系统，我就能查到很多东西。我已经拍了很多照片，收集了很多资料。
我答应你爸爸保护你，这是我的责任。现在你知道这件事情，你的生命有危险，你知道吗？我已经长大了，我能自己拿主意。你能拿主意，你来找我。那天晚上，我遇到了一个人，威力认为我帮他从赌场里偷了100万元。OK，
我们到底找谁？
'Cause Leslie.
Leslie, it's Bentley. I need to locate someone. Can you run the APB for me? His name is Connor Watts.
Okay, got it.
这个箱子有些重要的东西，我不在的时候随身带着。防狼喷雾。电枪。嗯。要不要这么夸张？永远充满电，非常重要。
任何事情去找唐警官，会没事的。Benny, I found him. Sending you his location now.
Yep, looks
like I screwed the pooch this time.
Hello, Connor.
Natalia.
I believe you know my brother, huh?
Natalia, you told me your dad was a butcher.
He is.
Natalia said you were nice American. Very respectful. Otherwise, you would be dead.
I'm pregnant, Connor! Connor, I'm pregnant!
I don't believe you can get pregnant the way we did it. Not that we did it.
You marry my daughter. I'll let you go.
Whoa. We got a big misunderstanding here. Trust me, you don't want me to marry her. I mean, planning a wedding on such short notice is a logistical nightmare.
Dasha, again.
Oh, yeah.
No hard feelings, Connor.
Yes.
He's mine.
Who is this man?
A Chinese cop! Now get him!
It's not honorable to fight gurus.
Then stop acting like one.
Size D?
Double D.
What are you doing?
Hey, I was just trying to give us a head start.
Oh, thanks for opening the door. Go!
Oh, you're taking me back to Macau.
That's my plane.
Seem like such a great travel buddy. Shame I can't fly back with you.
What do you mean?
Don't you need a passport to fly?
How did you get my lighter?
Better question is, how'd I get your passport?
We need to be there in 2 days.
Hey, calm down a little.
Don't you know there's an ancient Chinese proverb that says, out of every crisis comes opportunity.
Open up.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you through this glass.
Can you hear me now?
Dude, you are stressed. Let's take a beat. Get you a massage, maybe grab a margarita. You're wound up tighter than a...
Ow! What was that for?
Stress relief.
You know, I actually feeling...
Hey, excuse me. Huh? Friends, my friend, low blood sugar.
It looks like Connor Watts has left the country, and Danny Chen is on his trail.
Danny Chen?
Eliminate them before they get back to Macau. Do not rest until that phone is safely in your hands.
Understood. Our men are tracking them down as we speak.
If you have to use Samantha, do it.
You gotta teach me that two-finger trick. Where'd you learn that? Pro wrestling?
Only teach men of honor. Here.
I'm a grown man. I don't need you to feed me.
A grown man pays his debts.
Keep your energy up.
You know what? I'm on kind of a cleanse.
Eat it.
Nice and crunchy. What is it?
Goat testicle.
They're delicious. Benny, you gotta try these. Mm. I bet you can't eat just two.
Ooh.
It's a righty. How about those guys who want to find me? It's not something I stole at Macau, Benny.
It's something I saw.
Did you see?
Tickets and passports, please.
Let's go.
Jump! Now! You jump! No, I'm getting close. Jump!
But that's where it has to clock!
But I jumped the ball!
Unbelievable. The suit's filthy.
Shut up.
Whatever. Look, why don't we do each other a favor, cut our losses, and go our separate ways?
This means nothing to you.
They're gonna kill my goddaughter.
My family.
I take you back to casino. I'm sorry.
So you're working for them?
I'm police. Honorable.
Well, there's something else you should know, Your Honor. They don't want me because I stole something from them. They want me because I saw them shoot somebody. A woman died in my arms.
Help
me!
And you're telling me that if I don't go back with you, then she dies. And I'm telling you, if I go back with you, I'm gonna die. They're gonna kill me.
I don't care.
Not loving the attitude, Benny.
Like your father.
What do you know about my father?
Santa's in there.
兄弟, 有什么便宜能开好的车?
괜한데 유괴일 줄 알아.
The hell's he saying?
비하다.
I don't know.
대략.
You must be kidding. This the one?
미쳐, 미쳐. 유저 지금 미쳐. 자, 아이들 왜 말을 들어가면 시를 가르쳐 한 것이야. 너스도의 사양 것이야. 은야 홀모트불. 하이 아프로도 시대 방문이 어떻게 다 썼단 것이야. 20, 16. 아하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하하
오케이.
안 움직여. 아, 멋있어. 하나, 이거 멋지셔, 멋진. 아, 회사 어 마스터카드. 바이러스다. 예.
예. I don't know why it's not working.
Oh, yeah. This is what's going. Whoa, it's the master of food. It's the world's got to come on. Yes. Hey, I just money.
We use one of yours. Where's your wallet?
But I don't have it.
Why not?
Forgive me for not being able to grab my wallet before being kidnapped. How about that nice watch of yours?
Not my watch. No.
Well, how bad do you want to get me in Macau, buddy?
Money, 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 okay? Something tells me you're either unhappily married or there's no one waiting for you at home.
You don't have me figure out. No, I'm not married.
Shocking. Women do not go for that whole constipated Debbie Downer look. Lighten up. Smile a little, huh? Look, unzip my left pocket. There's something important in there. I promise.
What's that?
Right before the woman died, she handed me that phone.
It's okay. It's okay. Oh, no. Okay, it's okay. Shh.
Oh, I'm dying. Yeah.
Take this.
Take this phone. You big, dumb American stranger. Hey, take it.
Oh. Yeah, pretty much. There's something on there, Benny. All you gotta do is charge it. Maybe you can trade it for your goddaughter.
Enough. You would say anything to get away.
I could have escaped already if I wanted. Sayonara, Benny! Remember to smile!
Well, I'm a-movin', movin' on down the road. Yeah, I'm movin' on down the road. You can't catch me, cause I'm movin' on down the road.
Well, I like it.
How about this?
Keep pushing!
2012, my foot!
Harder!
Yeah.
He says still have half tank.
No big deal. I saw a gas station 200 miles back.
Get off the car.
Come on.
We walk.
Oh. Hey, come.
What does that mean?
What? Which foot?
Jesus.
Shortcut.
Girl, catch your breath.
Whatever.
What's the chance they'd settle for you bringing back some other white guy? I mean, we all look alike.
Shut up.
Where's this a shortcut to exactly?
Shut up, Connor.
I think the kid's hurt.
Hey, check on him.
Yeah.
Hey, are you okay? Need help?
Water.
Vinny! Vinny! Go, 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 go!
Oh, shoot!
And they're cheering.
I fought with honor.
You headbutted his balls.
Just stuck here for my show.
Thank you. I think he wants us to have a drink with him.
No, we got to go.
Vanny, we can't be rude. One drink.
One.
One.
Right, guys? Who knows some good Mongolian drinking games?
How do you do that?
Do that
my heart. Return a fever pigeon, bring me me order dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go and sell me Ali, Ali, y'all should be. See how I label you every place for you. Don't underestimate the things I would do. That's a fire starting in my heart. Reaching a fever pitch, bringing me out the dark.
Figured you for an Adele fan. Rolling in the Deep is a classic. Thanks for stepping in to fight the Mongolian Stomper today. I know you weren't fighting for me per se, but still, you're a man with the code, and I respect that.
I'm willing to die for my loved one. Without people to die for, no reason to live.
Yeah, but there's no reason for life if you don't take time to enjoy it. You're too caught up in your job. You gotta get out there and meet some friends, take a Pilates class, have some fun. You like that girl tonight? She liked you. Why didn't you talk to her?
She didn't even notice me.
When was the last time you connected with a lady?
My fiance, 9 years ago.
You never told me you were married.
You're not married. She left me.
Oh, I'm sorry. What happened?
Victor Wong happened. A matador. He killed my partner. I watched him die. After that, my life became revenge. And then everything slipped away.
Benny, sorry I had to take off. Don't take it personally. I'm leaving you this phone because I think it might be of use. All you have to do is figure out a way to charge it. Thanks for the honor lessons, buddy. Connor.
Hey, convoy! Hey. Did you see that American guy?
Left last night. By my horse.
He bought your horse? Cash?
You're the dumbest horse in all of Mongolia. Come on! Bombinos!
Come on!
Hey! 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 H
went to make a coffee run. I was going to surprise you with the mocha frappuccino. Benny, no, Bruce, please. Bruce, please.
You.
I want my refund. You sold me a lemon, you little shit.
You know, this kind of big horse only ran for 100 miles. Small horse ran forever. Stupid.
I remember that the next time I'm in Mongolia.
You had the money all the time?
Just a little for emergencies.
You never stop lying. How your parents raise you?
You don't know a thing about my parents.
Everything you say is just horse apples.
You see what I mean?
Next time I talk to my bookie, hey Sal, sorry about that $2,000. Let me pay you with a wallet full of honor.
Don't say a word.
Benny, that's the guy.
Hey, be quiet.
That's the guy who shot the girl in the casino.
Wong Kent. Victor Wong? Are you sure that's who you saw?
He shot her at point blank range. That's not something you forget.
I take you to Hong Kong. I spent my career trying to prove Victor Wong is the matador. Now you can. I'm taking you to testify against Wong.
What? Victor Wong will see to it that I don't even get to trial. Your proof is on the phone. I'm not going. Hell no.
Okay. Just be quiet.
Fine. We'll play it cool. He kidnapped me and he says he's gonna use my pretty face to make $1 million.
Sorry. He had a brain damage.
I'm a loud, handsome, arrogant American, and you have a lovely country, and I will only ruin it, I promise. El Diablo Blanco.
You drink too much baijiu.
Kill them both. Don't try to
call the U.S. police.
Stop! One at a time.
He kidnapped me. Are you not listening?
One at a time.
Shut up! Both of you.
He started it.
Connor Watts, you are under arrest for the murder of S.R.E.
Who's Esther Yee?
And Officer Chen, you are being charged with accessory to murder.
It's a setup.
Well, you do. I'm going back to Hong Kong.
Awesome. Maybe for the best, Benny. Life in prison's better than getting killed by psychopaths. And jail might not be so bad. We can both get Jack, get some tattoos, maybe meet Morgan Freeman.
The phone. We have to get it back.
Do you see the situation we're in, Benny? Impossible.
Do you know that the Chinese saying, in every crisis, is opportunity?
Found that more convincing when I was saying it.
Siberian Terminator.
Dasha! What a coincidence of all the trucks to hijack.
Where is the other one?
I thought he's with you.
Get out.
My leg's asleep. You know, it always does this on long trips. Ow!
I said get out.
I'm sorry. Benny! You missed. Wow, you look great. Those headbutts to the face really treated you well. No, not the face.
snakes.
I know this looks bad.
I told you I don't fight women.
I know. That's why I brought the gun.
Okay, okay. Just one fight. Come.
Goodbye, Chinese man.
Now you are a killer.
I didn't mean to. My leg hit the gear shift.
Oh. It was an accident.
You know, you are so unappreciative. She was about to kill you.
That's no excuse.
This is the reason I prefer public transportation. We only have one Earth, Benny. Holy shit.
Russians!
Charge that thing and you're in business. You know, Benny, I like you. And I'm happy you're finally getting what you want. But sadly, I'm not gonna be around to see it happen. Your turn.
He must be tired. Always running away.
I think he looks pretty tiring, fighting as hard as you do.
Impress?
Oh, I'm actually kind of pissed. Don't point that thing at me, man.
Hurry up, hurry up.
Which part of the pig am I blowing on?
Is that what we're trying to make?
The cops ask any questions, you just look at them like you don't understand a word, okay? Okay, that's good.
Put your hand up! Harder! Chopstick!
Can't believe these things went out of style in the Middle Ages. So, what's the plan?
We take the phone back to Hong Kong police. Captain Tong. Have to rest with the Wong.
Well, great. You don't need me.
You are the only thing tied with the Wong to the phone. No you, no Wong. You have to testify.
You get Samantha into this.
Samantha's your goddaughter? What? I thought there's supposed to be like a billion people in this country.
Brothers! You're in no position to negotiate!
No!
Oh, God.
believe you can't swim.
No swimming pool in my neighborhood. For a second, I'm not sure you're gonna save me.
I wasn't so sure either. It's Hong Kong nice this time of year?
Don't play with me, partner.
I'll testify. For you. And for Samantha.
I think we're getting close.
Captain Tao, I'm Samantha. I met you at my father's funeral.
Yes, of course. I remember.
I'm in trouble. I haven't been able to reach my Uncle Benny in days. I didn't know where to go. He said you could help me.
Yes, of course.
Beautiful. Come in, lantern. You make a wish, and let it fall up to the sky.
Hello?
Hello.
Did you like one?
For me?
Yes.
Oh, xie xie. Well, let's make a wish.
To take down the matador.
Get Samantha back safely.
Does that mean wish granted?
Oh, no. You are right. I work too hard, fight too hard. I have no life.
It's okay, Benny. Why don't we go find ourselves some power?
Hurry up.
Hurry.
Almost. Ready?
Okay, let's do it.
Thumbprint. Damn it.
Good thing out of every crisis comes an opportunity.
What are you talking about?
If that's the matador's phone, and only his thumbprint can activate it, if Victor Wong opens it...
It shows that Victor Wong is the matador.
We've located Chen and the American. Do not let her out of your sight until we return.
I've got it under control.
She's not going anywhere.
Spread out. Find them.
Damn! Why, you little...
Come on, let's go.
My festival. Good for harvest.
Oh, this is bad.
I agree. Someone should tell them this is going to have no effect on the harvest.
I mean, that's really bad.
There! Get them! Now!
Is this the kind of time we stay and fight, Benny?
This time, we run.
Where?
How do they keep finding us?
No. Tracking the phone. Turn it off. Hurry! So difficult. On and off is the simplest thing a phone does.
Family fits. All the families scared.
Are you on Wikipedia all the time?
Hey, don't take the food!
No, don't take the food!
I'm sorry, sorry. I'm sorry. We must sing to pass. It's a tradition.
Well, what's not a tradition in this country?
Say something!
Ming, ming, bye, bye, what a shame. Go on, ji, ban, jen, ga, ching.
Huh?
All right, sit here.
Oh, go on, sing something. Sing so we can go through.
Swim. I'm scared of heights. New plan.
Hurry up!
What's the weight limit on this wire? I better go first. It might be safer. And don't tell me not to look down.
Don't look down!
A good plan.
How long are you going to do this?
Until we get to Hong Kong.
No, I mean this. Chase guys like me halfway around the world. You know, you're no spring chicken anymore.
I set my own way. You're young enough to change.
You can still change if you wanted to. What would you do?
I like alpacas.
Okay. So we're talking about alpacas now.
To me, they symbolize peace. I always want to have one, but it's impossible in Hong Kong.
Move out here to the country and have a whole pack of them. Hell, start an alpaca festival, or do they already have one of those here? Listen, I think you did a really great job looking after Samantha.
Hey.
Settle down, I'm being sincere.
Look at me. When you see her, remember my face.
No, I just mean even though you're a hard ass and short-tempered and stubborn, mean.
Yeah. Get to the compliments.
Well, even though you're all those things, she turned out great. Without you, hell. Can I ask you a serious question, Benny? How do you do the two-finger thing?
Pressure. Here, okay? You know, just a pressure.
What? You need a practice. You need just not like...
This. How come you get to be the big spoon?
Shut up, Connor. I need to call Sam.
I really need to wash my hands. They were uncomfortably warm when I woke up.
Hello?
Sammy, 是我, 我已经在回香港的路上。
叔叔, 他们把我...
Sammy!
Hello?
Samantha is just fine.
If you hurt her, I promise...
Bring the phone to the casino tonight, or I'll kill your Sammy.
No casino.
We meet in public.
Kitek Terminal, 7 p.m.
Samantha, okay? Look, I can explain that. I was going to give that back.
You have an excuse for everything. You're a liar.
Okay, fine. Total honesty, I wasn't going to give it back, but that's when you were being a dick. Now that we're partners, I was going to surprise you, and I was just looking for the
I don't partner with cowards. You're bad luck. You make things worse.
Oh, really? If it wasn't for me, you would be moping around your apartment, eating ramen, reading Alpaca Daily.
You say I'm lonely? If I'm lonely, what are you? Where's the picture of your family?
Back off, Benny.
You have no one. You're right.
I don't have anyone. All those stories about my mom and dad and how great they are, I made them up. I never knew them. They dumped me at birth. Did that make you happy? Can I have my jacket? You got the phone. So long, Benny.
Excuse me, would you mind holding that for a minute?
Yeah, okay.
Thank you.
Oh, come on, dude. You hand me an urn with somebody in it?
Why are you so nosy? Why are you not inside?
Did you just walk around with that thing?
Inside is my friend. Before he died, I promised him I scatter his ashes in Victoria Harbor. I make a promise, now I'm doing it. Do you have a problem with that?
No, sir, I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
You bought a 40 jacket.
Samantha.
Give me the phone. We can do this the hard way, if you'd prefer.
Sure. Let's do this the hard way.
Look!
Captain Tong, the phone has proof Mr. Wong is the matador. Can only be unlocked by his thumbprint.
Mr. Wong, would you mind humoring us?
Not at all.
How can this be?
I'm not the matador.
I never was.
My sincere apologies, Mr. Wong. Benny Chan, you're under arrest for accessory to murder. Yeah. Take him away.
Hey, Natalia, it's Connor. How's Russia? How's your dad? Good. Listen, I want to ask you a favor. How am I supposed to cross-process my client in a timely and litigious manner?
Hey, Benny.
Connor, what are you doing here?
Well, real men stay and deal with their problems. Wise man once taught me that.
You guys familiar with the case Kramer v. Kramer? Because you're about to be. A little space.
They're gonna rush you.
I'm your lawyer.
So, what's the plan?
I was hoping you had some ideas.
You come barging here with no plan to get out?
Yeah, that's how we do in America, fast and loose.
Benny Chan's attorney is here to see you.
I'm Connor Watts.
Leslie, 我要你帮忙，唐警官跟Victor Wong是一伙的。你有证据吗？所有证据都在手机里面，你查得到吗？Here
we go. We're in.
Thank you for saving us, Leslie.
Thanks for letting me help.
Well, maybe when this is over, I could take you for a chicken and beer?
Yes, I love chicken and beer. Okay, we're ready. We've bypassed the thumbprint.
Benny, it just looks like gibberish. It's nothing.
Wait. Stop right here. I know where to go, but we need a plan to get out of here.
This
is the place.
It's the one with the arm thugs.
You and I split up.
Don't try to be a hero by yourself.
Right. No need to start now.
Scared her little. Tell him, Willie.
I was only following your orders. If I had known who she was.
You liar! You couldn't have achieved any of this without me. I am the money man. You need me.
That's where you're wrong, Victor. I don't need anyone.
plan to stop, do you?
Connor? What the hell are you doing here?
It's a long story. I'll tell you over breakfast.
Forget breakfast. Where is Benny?
I have to go find something to open this with. I'll be right back.
Don't you dare leave me here.
I'm sorry I got you into this.
Connor! Connor!
Benny, I tried to warn you.
Captain, the phone?
You're
the matador? He looks like the kid from Jerry Maguire.
你设计的这一切到底为什么？你解释给他听了吧。你和威利和维克多王都是同伙，错误。他们是我手下。你就是栋梁旭。我是你爸爸。不，你别过来，你是魔鬼。
Thank you, Connor, for sticking with me.
You're welcome, partner.
Long story.
Huh?
Hello, Chinese man.
Let's go.
ベニーシ
ー全然
还是这么去，是你逼我的。
Yeah!
choose to remember him. As he was before. My father died 9 years ago.
He was a good man. Best partner I ever had. Best Chinese partner.
Taking off for Russia tonight.
Really? Why?
A wise man once told me that honor is the most important thing in life. I made a promise and I intend to keep it.
Поганый, ты куда свое жало?
Сори, Коннор!
До свидания!
Where are you taking me? You never get away with this.
Will you pipe down? You're running the surprise. Yeah. Was he always this grumpy?
Keep your blindfold on.
You took me to my own farm?
No, this.
Wow. Alpacas.
Wow. Thought this might keep you busy since you're no longer chasing bad guys.
Hey, guys. Look at this. Ta-da! Betty! You're famous.
Ooh-wee.
Hey.
Speaking of, Sam and I are going to go for a little walk.
No, I go too. Shove her off.
Don't worry, Uncle Benny. I still have the mace.
Good. Oh.
Ow. Damn.
What are you doing?
Didn't work, did it?
I told you, it takes a practice.
I've been practicing.
So practice more.
Are they gone?
Yes. Oh. Benny, are you okay? Benny! Benny, are you okay? What have you done to him? Benny? Benny, wake up.
Don't be telling me about how I'm supposed to live.
Action.
The time has come for me to be free. I want to travel the world. I got things to see. And I know my feet will be under me. I'm walking on my own to be. And I don't need no one to lead.
I really don't know how to swim.
Really?
Yes.
Shit about my parents.
Money. Honor is more important than money.
Shit.
Why are you shitting? In front of the Johnny.
Push! Push!
I'm falling off. Victor Wong will see to it. I will never. Give it to me.
What are you doing?
What are you trying to do?
I'm okay.
Wow.
What?
All right, I gotta go.
You better angle.
Why? Why you can't do that? You make me run again.
You missed.
Huh?
No. Ah. Oh.
Okay, major.
Good job.
Great job.
One take.
BMW X5, 300 horsepower, 27 miles to the gallon.
What are you doing? You're doing a commercial?
BMW, bring me one.
They won't give you. They won't give to you. Rick.
Oh.
Action.
We're here in Guilin having a ball. Jackie's trying to get us off this rock. Push, Jackie, push.
Risa. Master Card?
Ying Luan.
Can you get it?
Everybody in the time.
Find me a place out in the countryside.